Sadness had to wait a few hours while a traditional New Orleans second line celebrated the life of Arthur J. Robinson, otherwise known as Mr. Okra. Mr. Okra passed away February 15th at 75 years old and after decades of bringing fresh fruits and vegetables to his neighbors. His brightly painted and iconic delivery truck was at the historic Marigny Opera House, where hundreds were inside for the funeral and hundreds more waited outside. Mr. Okra's daughter says her father taught her how to run the truck and the business. So a delicious sigh of relief for all the people of New Orleans who really appreciate the fact that someone's bringing fresh fruits and vegetables to them. Lori Patterson, she's learned of this story. It's very critical to have access, easy access to fresh fruits and vegetables, right?
I agree, and also to have somebody just to give to the community like that, and to give in such a gracious way with not only their time, but with what we know, fruits and vegetables, which are life-saving for life, especially people that maybe can't afford them or get to them.
That's right.
That's amazing.
That's right.
Teary.
I know. Rest in peace, Mr. Okra. We're going to take good care and go ahead and carry on your legacy here by celebrating National Pistachio Day. So this lady loves me. She knows I'm a vegan, and she's going to make me some pistachio ice cream without the cream. Now, you heard that Glenn Zimmerman was talking trash earlier and did not believe that you could do it.
And so I'm inviting him in. Oh, yes. You come here.
Come on up here.
That's right.
No.
So I'm, yes.
Come on up
okay,
here.
Okay, and I'm not even going to lie to you, Glenn. I was skeptical as well because I love whipping cream and milk and all that. So I was like, is this really going to be good? Okay, I know it looks really
good. I'm really not
into that. No, you have to. My hands are clean. This is pistachio butter, which I have to share with you, could not find in St. Louis. So you know what I did?
What?
Adapted, improvised, and overcame and made my own.
That's right.
So you buy fresh pistachios, bake them in your oven for like 5 to 8 minutes, and then put them in your blender with a little salt, and then you have pistachio butter. Glenn?
Don't leave.
No, I want you to try this. This is so amazing. So I just put a titch of that in there.
A titch. Yes.
That's a scientific cooking.
Right, that's a unit of measurement.
Yeah. And this looks gross too, but it's really good. This was a frozen banana. No, you have to wait. It's a frozen banana because you want it to be frozen kind of like ice cream. Okay, so now I'm going to put this on, and this is going to be just a minute, but I have to tell you guys something.
I'm going to get you a towel.
Oh, thank you. And here's the thing. Thank you. So many benefits. First of all, pistachios, tons of potassium.
Why can't I just eat the pistachio?
Well, you can, but if you need like a little ice cream, something.
I do.
And if like cream messes with your belly, two ingredients, apples and pistachios. Okay, you want to try it?
Yes.
Okay, so I mix
it. Yes, you do.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So now I usually freeze it just a little bit more, like this was in my,
I can see that it's already creamy.
See?
Right?
Yep.
Well, it's frothed up, yes.
Yes.
All right. Hang on, Glenn, because look, I brought a bowl for you too.
Bowl for you too.
No, you have to try it because I think I'm going to make you a believer. Okay. All right.
You ready?
All right, here.
It actually looks more like gravy. Okay. Which I would eat a bowl of gravy.
Yeah.
All right, ready? Cheers.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Yes.
You're going? Okay. Cheers.
Let's do it.
Mm-hmm. This is not a race, Kim.
See,
it's not a race.
What do you think? Don't lie. Mm. Okay, I know it's not like.
It's good.
Ben and Jerry's pistachio.
It's cold.
Everybody, if you guys want to go ahead and learn
what to do,
go to bookpistachiochallenge.com. Yes. We're making Glenn a believer here on the 9 a.m. show.
I need pistachio cake is what I need.
Pistachio cake. And that's why Snickle Fritz is standing by for here on the 9 a.m. show. We'll be right back.
And this is good for you. This is very good. It's going to make you faster.